Hey man, that was a good movie, y'all.
Yeah,
thank you. Man, I'm glad you know what you're doing.
Here you go.
I was.
You was talking all that talking mess about, I don't even like scary movies like that. And I'm like, man, you crazy.
Boy, what's up, boy? Hey, what's going on? Boy, let me get in here. Boy, let me get in here. I don't think he told you about it. And me and this boy was on the floor. I gave Kentucky 60. You know what I'm saying? DeMarcus Cousins was holding me, and I was playing point guard with this. You remember that? You remember that? That's cool. I'm going to take you back through. So we was in the second half, and they said, look, we really need a bucket. I gave him 40. Tell him, boy. Yeah, you don't remember that? Okay, look, he don't remember that because he was on the bench. Matter of fact, the coach had him outside. That's how terrible he was. I was good. The man on the team, we need a bucket. Give it to KJ, you know. Tell him about the time I had 72 points in 5 minutes. You don't remember that?
No.
AAU against LeBron. Last time LeBron called me 2 weeks ago, asked me did I want to join the Cavs. I told him no because I had to go to the club. You remember that?
No.
Okay, I'm going to get him back. Because he's lying. Don't believe him. Don't believe him. If he tell you what you be a girl, he's lying. I'm out.
Why would you say something? I'm sorry. He the same person that said he taught Malik Monk how to shoot. Don't worry, man. Stupid. I'm kidding. He's an asshole. Have you seen when we get out? He the same person we get out. That yeah, he is. What you doing like that for? What you mean you doing? You seem like you want him now. You know, I'm just gonna leave.
Put some clothes on too while you're at it.